Bernard is safe. I sent him back to the house in Lisieux.
Once again, he uses you.
20 FPS.
You radiate God's grace, Eivor.
You mistake grace for the flush of victory.
The fuck?
Poor Bishop Guzla. I will pray for his soul. He served the Lord the best way he knew how.
Why are you forgiving this motherfucker?
Charles and I need to talk. It may be the last time he talks to anyone.
No. He is a wounded man who was tortured as a child, burnt and burnt again. His whole life is fear. Fear of fire. Fear of God. Fear of disloyalty. He deserves mercy.
Not a moment ago he was to have you burned alive. What would you have me do?
Spare him. Subdue him somehow. I can take him to our remote cottage.
I can hear that my computer is wrapped down.
Priestly guidance.
So I don't know what the fuck's going on.
We can live out quietly while I continue to prepare Bernard to succeed Charles. I assure you, he will grow up to be a ruler without ambitions for England. Spare Charles, and your people will be safe.
Fine. If I can, I will spare him. But I need to be sure he can abide these terms.
I know you will do what's right. The Lord works through you, and he is merciful.
He is merciful. Excuse me. 1.2 FPS right
Father,
now.
Father, bless these men who stand humbly in your judgment.
Fucking give me some FPS, please. Oh, the Lord.
The Lord has given me the FPS.
This is madness.
Some dead motherfucker. Fuck.
What have you done, Charles? He slaughters his own servants. Madness.
I always knew it. She is pure. I am a monster.
When they schemed and lied, when they cheated and attacked, who was there for you? It was me.
I know it. I see clearly now. I should never have doubted you.
Why is my FPS so shit right now?
And now we smash the little ones. All the little ones.
Against the stones. Against the stones, I know.
Okay. It's very weird.
Save me, oh mother of mine!
A key. Could work on the door in the main hall.
I have like two keys. Key of devils acquired. Nothing else. Wait, what is that? What is that? What is that? What is that? Ah.
I hear you coming, my king! Please, stay back! I will burn you! I know your fear! I have fire!
I'm not him! I am not the king!
He just kill himself.
Gods,
This kingdom is richest beyond my wildest mushroom cap dreams. The bedroom of the king and queen. Like it has never been touched. Could be Charles's wedding ring. Why is he not wearing it?
Okay. Yeah, my mind just fucking killed himself. Weirdo.
A Christian holy book. No key inside.
No key inside?
Strange. Another key. I should try these on the main hall door.
So I've got like three different keys. No, I've got two different keys. So I've got fucking key of angels, key of devils. That's the two we need, right? Don't need any more. Shouldn't need any more, you'd think. Right, let's fucking go for it, shall we?
I should try these keys on the main hall door.
Maybe they both work.
This better work.
Oh, fuck. Oh, man. Oh, man. Damn, son. Fucking what the
She's
fuck?
The angel, the saint, the one who shimmers with the Lord's light. And so they were right about me. All of them were right.
Fucking
I
what?
Know.
We are what they say. It has always been us. Even as they seared me, I feigned to be purged of all demons. But I knew. No amount of burning would rid me of you. And burn me they did. Below this scarred flesh, you were still there. You were still here. You have always been here.
Oh, God.
I embrace you, demon.
Louder.
We are the demon. We are. I am not the only demon who lurks in these chambers.
Oh, damn.
No, he's allowed in here. Least of all, a northern heathen.
Oh, for fuck's sake! This fucking game, bro. Seething, bro. Seething, I am. Jesus. For fuck's sake. Monkey Ace. Dumb Ace game. Literally at the fucking end. Literally at the end, bro. Come on. Just fucking don't be shit. Oh, fuck no. I'm just gonna check how shit's done. Ah, I see. That looks really difficult. Let's give it a go. Let's give it a go. Need some music in the background. Can't do this. Can't do this! Will this game load for me, you fucking bitch? Just sucking on my cock like you're a clit. That doesn't make any sense.
No one is allowed in here. Least of all, I'm not with the heathen.
I am not mortal, but you are! Die!
Come here, pussy.
He seems to resist my attacks.
Stay out of there!
Or what, Charles? This is where it ends, Charles!
Oh shit.
I need to weaken him further.
Make me do that.
Or kill you. I have a lot to think about.
It would be you that I crush against the stones.
Get away from here!
I could trap him in here to spare his life. I need him closer to the fire.
Oh. Fucking hell.
You cannot be in there!
Nobody here to stop me, Charles. He fears the fire for a reason.
Oh my god.
Nice try, heathen!
I don't get it.
The fire for a reason.
It is burning me!
I need him closer to the fire.
Get back!
Bishop Gozlan, you diable!
I killed him before. Maybe he will rise from the dead again.
Fair.
You will bleed!
Bastard.
Die, diablo!
He fears the fire for a reason.
Quit your wailing and fight me!
I could lock him in this room.
Come here, pussy! I see what it means. What I'm supposed to do. La la la. Everybody's going to do 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 do. Get it? Yes.
Let me out of here, you swine!
Yes, I did it.
Not before you swear that you and your troops will never come to England.
You did deliver my son. But how can I make such an arrangement when, as we speak, Siegfried is preparing his next raid?
Siegfried is gone. He has no more armies and no power to work against you.
True.
Fine. On my honor and the life of Bernard, you have your treaty. My armies will not march on England. Not while I still breathe.
Good. Soon I will sail back to Ravensthorpe. But if a week or month or a year goes by and I see one Frankish shield...
Do not worry, Diablo. You will not. No! Look away, my queen!
What the fuck?
Worry not, husband. I am here for you.
Why don't you be a nice for? Fucking pussy!
Leave us. All will be as I promised.
And if not, I will come back for him.
I know.
Bruh. Why do I still hear fucking crying? What?
If they see me, this will get messy.
My goodness. Lovely. I must go back to Melun. Where the melons are.
Oh.
crowd. Something is happening.
Yes, what is happening? Hello.
Just know, Shal will never honor our bond with you Northern Elves. Unlike him, my word can be trusted.
Ha! You are no more than a wounded dog at my table looking for scraps.
How dare you?
Wait! Oh dear.
Eivor! Finally, we can talk sense. What of Richardis? Did you encounter Shal?
Richard has survived a trial by fire. The flames never touched her.
And the king? Did you do as I asked?
I fought Charles, but he still lives.
You made no promise to kill the beast, and maybe I was fooled to ask you. But tell me you did not take the king's words over mine.
Richard has had her own ideas about the future of Francia. I grew sympathetic to them.
After all I have done to try and keep her safe from him.
She convinced me that her plan was sound. She meant to subdue the king. Truly, she has a spell over him.
This is your plan for the long-term safety of your people?
She will ready the boy Bernard to be the next king of Francia.
He is yet a piglet!
You should be glad, Odo. Charles is gone. He'll not bother you anymore.
Maybe. But I won't stand by idly and watch this kingdom crumble any further. At least we can drink to Charles being subdued.
Subdued. Fucking hell. Cheers, me mucker. What? Why'd you put it out? What? Huh? What? Why did? What? What? Why did he go up to the side of his wicked head? What?
Let us go! We have work to do!
I am fucking confused, mate.
What do you think he will do?
Odo will focus on rebuilding Paris. I just hope he does not grow bitter in the doing.
I will have Pierre's eyes on him for some seasons to come.
A wise step.
Can Richardis really keep Charles from returning to an active kingship?
That is the wager I have made, and the lives of my clan depend on it.
They can depend on more than that. You still have me. I will be sure to send word should Charles slither out of whatever pit Richardis has put him in.
To your relations with Odo, consider returning to him the lands that Charles pledged to Siegfried.
No. Those lands are compensation for the hardship he has caused us. Odo kept Paris. That is enough.
You sound more Jarl-like all the time. And now I must think of my own people, whom I've been away from for too long.
Cheers, mate.
Before you go, have this. It was my father, Sinrix, the second best leader and teacher I have known.
It has been my honor.
I hope to lead as well as you do, Eivor. If ever you hunger for more Frankish cheese, I will be happy to share.
Farewell, Toka.
Frankish cheese. I love cheesy willies. Sit on your shitty throne. What the fuck is that, man? It's a sick fucking... What? Damn. That's very cool. Bogwan. And we did it. The siege of Paris is done. Good old French. I love the French. Oh, I have to actually go home? What the fuck? Why do I have to go home?
I trust that you have heard.
Yes, we have heard. Charles yet lives.
A hard choice had to be made. What matters is that England is safe.
What matters to you? Not all agree. And new forces rise to threaten the future of Francia. The Loyalists are unhappy with your deal and want their own king on the throne. Our missions will continue.
Now you fight for the kingdom.
It has always been Francia we were fighting for, Eivor. So, what will it be?
Fair enough.
What do you have?
What is he now? Oh, okay.
Nothing to your liking?
What can we do for...
I got enough, bruv. I'm fucking poor.
That's all for now. What do you want to do?
Go back to fucking England, mate.
Back to England?
To England.
Off we go, then.
Whee! Back to England. All the way. Fucking hell, home sweet home. Hello.
Eivor. Are we safe?
It will be many winters before Frankish troops land on the English shore.
My spies say Paris fell.
It did. But the situation is thornier than that.
In what way?
The Queen, Richardis, believes she can subdue the Mad King in isolation. They have withdrawn to a faraway place.
But Charles has such a stormy reputation. Can this Queen tame such a man?
Richardis has a deep well of courage to draw from. And she holds sway over Charles like no other.
That is comforting.
We also have a hardy ally in Toka Sinric's daughter.
She is young.
And a quick study. She'll do right by us.
Fair.
Perhaps they need not know the danger we faced.
We came home with bounty, glory, and some Frankish foods. I can ask the raiders to keep their tails to that.
They will say everything, and then some.
Afraid so.
Bruh. Lovely. That's the end of the siege of Paris.
Your strength comes to weathered halls. Now I can rest.
Lovely.
Quartiende?
Vad sker ju?
Oh.
Eivor, back to Francia?
I think I'll stay for a while longer.
Fine with me.
Oh, fair enough. So if I want to go to fucking France, I have to ask him. Okay. Damn, there's... Wow, okay. Toss that. Still fucking loads of shit. Fucking River Erif shit. Kind of annoys me, the fucking river stuff.